the Vought F4U Corsair. The Vought F4U Corsair is an American aircraft primarily used in World War II, the Korean War, the First Indochina War, and famously used during the Football War. Design and development. In February 1938, the U.S. Navy Bureau of Aeronautics published two requests for proposals for twin-engined and single-engined fighters. For the single-engine fighter, the Navy requested the maximum attainable speed and a stalling speed not higher than 70 miles per hour. A range of 1,000 miles was specified. The fighter had to carry four or three guns with increased ammunition. Provisions had to be made for anti-aircraft bombs to be carried in the wings. These small bombs, according to thinking the 1930s, to be dropped on enemy aircraft formations.
The F4U incorporated the largest engine available at the time, the 2,000 horsepower, 1870 R2800 double wasp rear engine, to extract as much power as possible.
Specifications: equipped with one Pratt & Whitney R2800-18W radial engine with 2,380 horsepower, 650 caliber M2 Browning machine guns with 400 rounds per gun, 8 5-inch high-velocity aircraft rockets, or 4,000 pounds of bombs, a top speed of 446 miles per hour, a cruise speed of 215 miles per hour, a range of 1,005 miles, a combat range of 328 miles, and a service ceiling of 41,500 feet. In the media, the F4U Corsair can be seen in films such as Baba Black Sheep, Bridling Advert, Ta Guk Guy, Flat Top, The Sacrifice, Flying Leathernecks, Flags of Our Fathers, For Those We Love, Sky Fighters, Letters from Iwo Jima, Operation Chromite, and even the Disney and Pixar film Planes. The top three aces to fly F4U Corsairs include Pappy Boyington, Robert N. Hansen, and James N. Cupp, 1912 to 1988, 1920 to 1944, 1921 to 2004. Retirement. The United States Air Force retired their F4U Corsairs in 1953, and the Honduran Air Force retired theirs in 1979. Operators of the F4U Corsair include Argentina, El Salvador, France, Honduras, New Zealand, the United Kingdom, and the United States. Variants: the Goodyear F2G1 Super Corsair was going to be the successor to the F4U Corsair, and a kamikaze interceptor for the Pacific Theater. It missed the war and wasn't really used by the US Navy. It had a bubble canopy for better visibility, like the P-51 and late P-47s.